1900s, an Italian medical journal wrote up a woman with cervical cancer who was injected with a weak strain of rabies. I have no idea why they did that, but her tumor shrank.
You think he gave her rabies?
One of the virus types most prone to go after cancer cells is herpes.
Herpes encephalitis. It would fit. Seizure, low sodium, even the blurred vision. And it would mean, if you're right, Grace's cancer is coming back. You're not going to be able to convince them. They don't want any more tests. They don't want to